I bet Justin Y won't comment on this video.